Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Stellaris Commonwealth of Man, year 2450. We're now officially in Endgame. So technically, we have 50 years, but it can spawn early before that. And after 50 years, every year after that, it's more and more likely that the crisis is going to spawn. So we still have 50 years. And I laid down some claims here. We had just enough to claim everything except one, so there we go. That was 150 influence to claim all of that. Now we're gonna go to war. I wanna declare war for claims.
Special project complete.
Now, the others have to agree. What's this? Society research gain, pistol pondering. There's nothing special about them. Alright. You can go back here.
Standing by to commence offensive operations.
Alright, let's go, guys. Who can upgrade? In fleets, I mean. 30, 21, 35, so 30. Following Deneb. Perfect. Everybody's following. Let's go. This would help. And also here, more armies. This place is already geared up to build armies, so that's good. The only thing may be you instead. Yeah? So they come up even faster, cost less. Yep, I can pump one more out.
Engaging enemy station.
Nice shot, you guys. Don't even need to go there. Go straight for Delta Refuge and then Gamma Refuge. No. Beta Refuge. We might not make it through before they get here, so yeah, You are the slow one. How quickly will they get here? Well, they're going straight for our systems. Well, that's a big mistake. You need to jump here. Nice.
Station reports enemy contact.
That's fine. Okay, now.
A new world has been secured for our colonists.
Now. Never mind. A new world.
Construction complete.
Excellent. All right. You. Jump. Here. Even better, here. Let's go straight for it. And that's it. No, wait, what? New ascension perk, that's fine. There we go.
Construction complete.
Are we out of energy? Oh, come on, guys.
A new world has been secured for our colonists.
Mm-hmm. How tough. What about this one? 800. What about this one? It's ruined. What about this one? 800. 800. Try to get more. We win? Sort of.
Has been secured for our colonists.
Oh, yeah, well, this can wait. Just, that's it. Scientists, quickly, can you get here?
Are dropping on target.
I think they're much tougher than we are. Might not win because we jumped too soon or entered too soon. Hold on. Can't. Come on then. Yeah, hurry up, get here. Thank you, Earth. Go here, please. Yeah, that's right. Earth is gonna help us. Treat you guys.
We failed to secure ground objectives.
Yeah, that's fine. We just didn't have enough. Enough soldiers. Pacifism, no, suppress those. Pheromone first stage, happiness. Yeah, fine. Let's keep it.
Construction complete.
That's fine. Thank you, Earth. Are you gonna just sit there? Because that would be best.
Construction complete. claimed a new world.
Oh, maybe not all of that. Hold up. Alright, that's going to work. And two more coming up. There we go. Currently researching fleet limits, okay. Precursors. There you are. Let's go get that tech.
Construction complete.
Caravaneers, greetings. Show us your wares. Not interested.
Science Division reports a new breakthrough.
Shield harmonics. Let's go for energy weapon attack speed. Let's get some more. What are we lacking? Devastation, of course. Should help. Come on, people, relocate. Don't matter that it's being bombarded. Not interested. Let's see. There we go.
Battle debris secured.
Dark matter deflector, safety in combat, dark matter power, dark matter propulsion. Ah, yes. All the good stuff. Wait, what? No. Prime? There's already a prime. I'm sure. Ah. Yeah. No blockers. All right, nice. Have enough yet? 495 versus... Wait, 744? Oh, they've been building. They've been building more.
Our pioneers have made planetfall.
Where does... Here's where they come through. That's not it. Go from Citadel. Well, that's not going to help much. Time for petals. Pheromones second stage. Let's see what can be done.
Construction complete.
Let's get over here.
Construction complete.
Bit more
special
food.
Special project complete.
Excellent. This one. There we go, 10% research speed. That's good.
Science division report success.
Fleet command limit. All right, let's go for leader lifespan. Hundreds. Close borders and non-entanglement. Alright. Get over here. Tiny world. It's the last of the terraformables that are within our territory. Go research this one, please. $589 versus $581,390, still not enough.
Science Division reports success.
Dark matter propulsion, please. That works. As always, they're overreaching. Well, it's Earth, so testament to Earth.
Battle debris secured. Construction complete.
There we go. No longer no longer in food deficit.
Construction complete.
Dark matter deflectors, dark matter power. Excellent. Here.
Construction complete.
Sure, that'll do.
Battle debris secured.
Dark matter deflectors, dark matter propulsion, dark matter power. Intriguing, all right. You two, get over here. Hello. More days, another troop.
Our pioneers have made planetfall.
Pioneers have made planetfall. There we go. Now we can get this one for sure.
Sword ground elements are dropping on target. Construction complete. Sword One Actual reports all ground objectives secured.
Resettle yet, right? No. They have to give up first. Not interested, move along. Ring world section restored.
Construction complete.
Let's, I was gonna say restore the last one, we can't quite yet. Ah, there we go, they give up. Punishment process failed, self-defense protocols ended, surrender protocol initiated. The best possible outcome. The end of the Terrazzo Continuum. 2453. Guys. All right, well, just like that, they just completely give up. And I think they kind of helped us out population-wise. Not even. They devastated to 95%, but they didn't break anything. Crowding, yeah. All right, and then everybody goes back here. And also, we have one station too many. Gonna cost me. I moved these robot pops. One everywhere, basically. So that way they get purged faster. Replace them with one human from everywhere. Propolis, Bastion. Clerk. Citadel, here you go. Somebody's jobless. There you go. Secundus, and then Almost there. What are we at now? Few more. Those are all too low. Well, okay, you. There you go. These guys? Yeah, these guys. Thank you. Just a few more. And there we go. Long expired remains of billions of alien specimens frozen long ago. So, long expired, eh? There's no reason to run this upkeep at all. Since we've got these food centers, I guess we could these just produce food. Let's replace one with agricultural sediment. Just because of this, it kind of makes sense. Guess that'll do. Three more rings. These ones are all wrecked, right? Ruined, yeah. And same here. All ruined. It's gonna be expensive to fix all of it, but we are going to. But I guess with that, it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.